After Elincia's meeting with Valtome, the Crimean royal knights returned to the capital of Melior, leaving the border villages between Crimea and Gallia completely undefended. The Benyan's central army crosses the border once more, but Crimea makes no move to march against it. Valtome sees this inaction as a sign of Crimea's capitulation to Benyan's demands. The Benyan forces occupy the Crimean castles and forts on the border with Gallia and prepare to launch their attack. The Laguz alliance finally makes its way back to Gallia, but word of Benyan's approach allows them no time for rest. The news that Gallia's ally, Crimea, has allowed Benyan to travel through its lands comes as a great blow to the Laguz alliance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.